Abu Huraira reported, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was saying, Allah is self-respecting and a believer is also self-respecting. And the respect of Allah is injured if a believer does what he has forbidden him to do.